Green to the stage. All righty. Welcome. I'm just going to go to your site because I'm aware of your domain name. Color your way to happy.com. Now, firstly, Noreen, thank you for being here.
Thank you, Brett.
For being happy to share.
Yep.
We want to find out, firstly, what's your niche? And stand forward. There we go. Good girl.
Well, my niche is colouring books for adults. Mm-hmm. But it's sort of a underlying the actual colouring books is anxiety, depression and stress relief.
That's the real niche, anxiety.
Yep.
Something which you had personally been involved with, so you're connected to it, especially right now. Yeah. And that took your fancy. And then what you found was there was a certain way of getting rid of anxiety. In your own example, you thought, well, hold on a minute. Is there an opportunity there, right?
Yeah, through my own journey with counselling and therapy, I learnt to de-stress and calm myself down through colouring. But then it was more the creative side. Yeah. So I found that jumping on the computer and designing my own pages was more fulfilling for me.
Doing the process for you worked, right?
Yeah.
Awesome. And sometimes you just got to find a way through, right? In order to get it done, if you're that person who had to have hands-on,
yes,
you just had to do it, and then...
I'm that person over there, that perfectionist spent 3 years waiting to launch.
Yes, in that sign,
Yes.
That's
but
you.
Then once,
It was me.
But once I found it, in a month, I had 3 books done.
Okay. That first one was the biggest hurdle. Interesting, right? Interesting. So what happens is you create physical products.
Yep.
Yeah.
Sell them on Amazon.
And there's a special type of colouring in here which gets you focused on the colouring in and the stress just disappears.
Yep.
Very simple, right?
Because you're being mindful of what you're doing. You're not thinking about what the kids are doing, what you've got to cook for dinner. Mm. You get engrossed in what you're doing.
Yeah. All right. It's awesome. So so what about this website? What happened there? Who did that? Did you do the website?
I've done everything.
Done everything? Yourself?
I don't like to outsource.
Hey, wait a minute.
I'm the perfectionist, so everything that Brett teaches, I do take in and do to a degree, but then I go off on tangents. I'm that person that's a perfectionist and wants to control everything.
Yeah.
And so I
cut down the anxiety, right? If you can control it, you're not as stressed.
So I do everything.
Yeah. I understand. We've got to work within whatever you're comfortable with, right? Yeah.
But this is my life. I don't work. Mm. I do this. This is every day for me because it helps me mentally.
Yes. Yeah, it's a business which is growing, but also it is...
It's my therapy too.
Yeah, good one. And so, all right. And then you struggled for a while, though, with no sales.
Mm.
Anybody ever had that before at all? All right, so talk to us about that. What was going on?
Well, I'm in, 100 and something Facebook groups with other authors, with other people that love colouring, other people that have anxiety, stress, depression, PTSD. So I'm across everything. So just through the Facebook groups, I started advertising my books.
And how did you do that? You go into the groups, you started having conversations?
Yep. Liking other people's pages.
Giving.
A lot of comments.
Liking other people's pages, giving of herself, right? Not going into take, going into give. Yep.
And just talking to people about like how anxiety and stress affects me. And I can't believe the amount of people that suffer from the same thing.
Mm. Finds a market. Finds various groups, is able to go in there and starts giving, liking, and then commenting, asking questions, answering, creating a relationship. All right, good. Go ahead.
And then I got in an authors group, and then I got into, we put together a book. It was about, we put our first book out, which was 35 artists from around the world. Now, I'm talking genuine, real artists. I don't consider myself an artist as such.
Sure. But did they consider you an artist?
They did, yeah.
Sweet.
So we put our first book out and it's not for profit book. It's just really a big advertising way to advertise our books.
Yeah.
That first book up to date.
Pause. So she gets in with another group and gives something away, which you don't make any money out of, but she gets distra Distribution. Okay. This should all be little gold nuggets coming, like you're being, Yep.
Up until now, that book has sold 5,000 copies.
Interesting.
And I know that's where people have found me and my books.
Yeah. I mean, that's a marketing strategy in itself, getting yourself featured in other people's stuff.
I was the only Australian in that book.
Yeah.
Since then, we've brought out another book. We call it Treasury 2 book, and that book has sold nearly 3,000 copies.
Sweet. So you're getting distribution there again. And the effect goes, yeah, we'll give it a round of applause. Yeah, awesome. Yeah. The good thing about this strategy is there's enduring value in this, because as the books sell and sell over time, might sell less and less, as generally how they go, but it's just slowly getting you out there and without doing any work, it's passively getting you out there. Yeah. Good one.
Yeah, people were finding me through the different Facebook groups. My promotions are really through Facebook. And when I release a new book, I talk about it. Always give free pages away. My opt-in, there's a free colouring book that I give away.
Yeah.
I was too generous to start with, giving basically a full colouring book away.
Mm-hmm. Why was that too generous?
Because people did need to buy. I don't know.
You don't know. You just felt that people were grabbing it, but then it wasn't resulting in sales?
People were telling me I was giving too much, but I was trying to follow your model of give.
Yeah, absolutely. But what was happening to sales?
Since I've cut back on giving so much, I've got more sales.
So your principle is give less, get more.
I guess give them a taste of what I've done is actually taken two designs from each of my books to make up that free colouring book.
Yeah.
And that's just like a taste tester of what might...
Well, effectively what you're doing, Noreen, is you're giving away a free report, not a free book. Mm. And so what we do in the free bonus section or the free anything, you know, we offer free tips, five big secrets most people don't know about, blah, blah, blah. So we're never giving away our book. Effectively, you're giving away a book. Therefore, they may have had a lot of value, of course they did, but maybe it was so long, so deep, they didn't get round to actually coming back to buy. Whereas, you know, we like to give away tips, but quality tips. But obviously, it doesn't take them a whole week to read. Mm. That's the principle you want to take away, is what can I do that gives them good value? Remember I said to Harold, make it 3 pages max, his bonus, not 20, 3 pages, so that it's nice, quick, easy read, but it's good value, and then, I'd love more of this, rather than a whole book. It's like, I've got to get through this, you know? And as a bonus, I'm not even sold yet, I'm just interested. So it's interesting psychology, all right.
And you talked yesterday about being different. Now, there's a lot of colouring books out there. Mm. The way that I try and be different is a lot of the artists are just marketing to other people that are interested in colouring, whereas I'm doing it to the people as a solution to their stress, anxiety, depression.
Bingo.
And my initial books when I started was focusing on 31 mandalas a day in each book so that there was one a day that they could colour.
Mm-hmm. That was the first attempt, yeah. Cool, right?
That's the first one.
Yeah, well done.
This is probably my best seller, this anxiety one.
Yeah.
And it's probably one of my newest, it is my newest book. But being different, I brought out this. It's the colouring organiser. Anyone that's into colouring will know there's a lot of mad people out there that just like to have everything organised.
Yes.
They like to list all their colouring books. And so that was different. And
does anyone else offer that?
There's only two others out there.
And that's a good result.
On
only
Amazon.
Two, that's good, is it? Yeah, because you might have, for the others, might you have like more competitors for that one?
Yep.
Ah, good. Okay, sweet.
Yep.
Because the difference makes a difference.
This book is the easiest to make because it's basically just templates.
This is just it's just templates of tables and stuff. It's really...
That they fill in themselves, but it's keeping them organised.
They love this.
And they love it.
So you might think, there's no way anybody would buy this. It's just
tables.
That's
what I thought too.
But to the people buying this, is it just table or is it something good? For this market, it means a lot. You just told us you know the market so well that you know they like to be organized, right? So that inside knowledge, she understands the prospect, they really value this. You might think there's no way we could sell it, but you'd be wrong because it is selling and it's very different. Good girl. Mm. What else do you want to tell us?
So my way of selling is on Amazon.com. And I also do the PDF versions for my website. Yeah. So I've got sales both. Amazon is obviously the higher sales.
Higher volume, same price?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah. Right. Actually, no. It's all in US dollars. It's $9.95 US for the book and $6.95 for the PDF.
Yeah. Okay. Very good. Good. So you got two ways to distribute your product. Amazon does a lot of distributing for you just because it's a really good platform.
Yep.
Mm, good go.
So it's, I create the book, Amazon does the rest.
Yeah. They stock it, warehouse it rather.
They print it, send it out, everything.
Beautiful. Good for you. And how did you feel when the sales started coming in?
Like I won lotto.
Yeah. Yeah. Because it had been a long road of faith. It's going to work.
And now, like yesterday you spoke about... you know, there's no giving up. To me, it's like, this is my life now. There is no what if it doesn't work.
It's no longer a want, it's a must. It's just, this is how it's going to be. Yeah.
This is my life every day. I jump out of bed and want to do more, want to design more, want to do my weekly newsletter. Mm. So I took a lot of what I've learnt over the years and have implemented that. And so I created my list to start with. So I can't get water.
No, you're good when they're good. No, of course you can. Yeah. Of course you can. Well done. You're doing really well. Isn't she doing well? Yeah.
Fine.
You're doing really good.
Sorry.
You're building your list.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. So what I have done, I've done it right. The right way. So I started off very first thing with opt-in page.
Mm.
So I direct people in the Facebook groups to my opt-in page.
Which is not this page, right?
colouryourwaytohappy.com/freebie.
So you direct them here. So you can build a
email
database.
List, yep.
Yeah, that's right. And you use World Internet Office for your database or some of the software?
I use Aweber.
Aweber's great.
Yep. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And so this is the book that I have as a sampler book, and it's getting people to basically test me out before they want to buy one of my books, so they get to see some of my designs, but that gets them into my list, and then every week I send out a newsletter that I personalise. I have an unbelievable amount of emails, messages, comments on how much I've changed people's lives just through my books, sharing my experiences with anxiety. Mm. It's become just, it's more than just an ebook or a book.
We get it. Yeah, you're totally all about this. Yeah. Super.
Mm.
How's it changed your life? How have you changed your life?
I've probably got a bit more confidence but I believe in what I'm doing is helping other people now.
Yeah.
It's helped me, my panic attacks have decreased.
Yeah.
I used to live every day in a state of a panic.
Mm.
Some days I couldn't leave the house. So I've come a long way and I still have...
Now you're talking on stage. Quite a few changes, Noreen.
Still a long way to go, though, for my personal...
It's a journey. It's a journey, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. But last month was my best month on Amazon. Yeah. I sold 40 books. Every day the sales were coming in and I was like...
Living the dream.
Oh, my God. Another one. Like, some days there was 10 sales. Some day it's just like, oh, my God, this is... And it's been like last year... You got me up here and that was the first I just started.
Yeah.
So at this 12 months, I've seen it just go in leaps and bounds.
Yeah.
So my email list is up to nearly 600 that I connect with every week. And if I don't have that email out on Wednesday night, it's like, oh, I've let everyone down. Right. People email me and say, are you all right?
Yeah.
We haven't got your email yet.
I wish they would say that to me. I never had that email.
Because I give away a free colouring page each week and set a challenge, like what colours to use for that design. Yeah. I stopped doing that, like you talk about testing things, because I thought, oh, that's a bit boring. People emailed me and said, we want the colour challenge. I'm like, okay. So it's listening to what your customers want.
Yeah.
I've had people buy every book that I've released and are asking for more. I've tried it. Last week I tried a different design and some people, you know, are unsure. Others have come back and said, oh, can you do a whole book? So the market's telling me
exactly
what they want.
Noreen, so proud of you. You're awesome. Well done. Well done. You did it. You did it. You just did it.
Yeah.
Well done. What do you want to do with these? So, Noreen would, if you'd like to see her book, she'd actually be happy to give you a copy of her book. These books, she's brought them along so that if you'd like one, you can actually have one of her books. And Noreen will be right over there, right near one of those signs over there. Happy to go and have a chat to her and ask her any more questions you'd like. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Please thank Noreen. Well done. Well done. Good one. Oh, yeah, of course you can. Yeah.